President Dennis Conner.
How do you do, sir? Thanks so much for having us.
Well, pleased to have you. Congratulations.
Great show for us.
Mike.
Thank you.
It's President Conner.
Nice to see you, sir. Close.
Tactician. John Barnett.
Nice to meet you, sir.
Jay Brown. Henry Childress.
Nice to see you.
We have our year.
Peter Iverson.
How are you going to result in that step?
Jim Cadley. We got this for you guys. We're the only guys signing. That's for you. Adam Ostenfeld. Kyle Smith. Bill Trinkle.
Somebody could have played football.
Scotty Vogel. He was the first man to lose the company record on some of that. Second time. John Wright.
Peter Wright.
The president. Mailer Burton.
How are you? Good to see you.
Craig, do you want to get the door?
You and I are supposed to go over there first.
Okay. Okay.
How are you?
Hi, nice to see you. Thanks for having me. All the guys are thrilled.
This is wonderful.
Thank you very much. Did they have something special in mind?
No.
Holding it up?
They want you to hold it now. What, you want us holding this, right?
Yes. We'd like to have both of you holding a trophy and standing right over that black mark there. That's it.
This curtain is a little bunched up here. Should it be straightened out first? Is it going
to
matter?
It looks fine to me.
Okay. Well, it's all bunched up.
Can I just move you this way a little bit, Tom? Thank you.
It's not too hard.
Okay. Smiling, looking here at the camera. Good. Looking at each other, maybe. Then back here at the camera.
It's a great thrill.
Good. Could you hold the trophy just a little bit higher?
It's pretty heavy, isn't it?
Good. Okay. Good. And looking at each other again. Right in front of the trophy. That's it. And now right back here at me. That's it. Good. Very good. Right. Now, we have some of the
some of the crew and the vice president, please.
Vice president. Crew
would like it.
Please.
You're going to have our
Come on in.
When we had you in Newport, we didn't have the trophy there for you.
No, but listen, that was exciting. I never forgotten that.
Well, the boat doesn't go as fast as yours, but it's still pretty exciting.
You see what happened to the guy that broke so? Don Aaron.
So more get around the back, possibly. Okay, here we go. Smiling, victory. Okay, looking good. How about a little cheer or something?
Thumbs up.
That's it.
Okay. That's time to quit.
Just a couple more.
Thumbs up.
Thumbs up.
Thumbs up.
Okay. Thank you very much.
Okay. Thank you.
Thank you.
Let's let that down here.
And I think, yes. One of the reasons I was looking for the nap. I was looking for you because you get the one wrap so that I can show you. Okay, you've got that cop. Well, you're the president.
I
I'm looking for a job.
Come on, got one left over.
We can't.
And this souvenir for you all.
Thank you. Thank you, Mr. President. I appreciate that. I accept this on behalf of the total Stars and Stripes team.
Well.
Thank you. Mr. President?
Nothing. Let's switch. Have him take the wrap one and we'll take it out in the back.
Oh, it is.
Thank you, just asked me.
You all are here. Well, what do you do this, but the Indian Ocean was our carrier, the Vincent. And they were all of you in a tribute. This is made up of the crew. They're all standing there in formation.
That's great. We had the skipper on the boat, yes, we did. George Davis. That's very nice, thank you.
This is one of our two, they have something here.
I'm sure you can have a pile of home, and we'd like to make you an honorary tumor.
Thank you very much.
Well, thank you.
That will replace the number 49 tie that you were wearing.
I'll tell you that our military officer, medical officer, who was stationed here at the White House to keep us all healthy, he was quite disappointed the day that I didn't have something of this kind, and he was wearing the number of the San Francisco.
Yes, he is.
He had their tie. So the best thing I could do was just make it.
Next time you'll have one to wear of your own.
Yes.
So when you come sailing with us, you'll know what to wear.
They're waiting for us. Hey, now I think they're waiting for all of us to go over to the country.
Really galvanized their whole country winning that. They really well, they were very gracious and
Stars and Stripes. And by the way, you might be interested to know that Prime Minister Hawke of Australia and I had a little bet on the side. That's the Australian version. Used a mixture of Kevlar, Mylar, and an entirely new fabric.